Have you ever seen the beginning to the show Smallville? A comet crashes into our Earth. And from that crash, a unique being comes into our midst. Every millennium or so, a unique being comes into our midst. There was Jesus, 2 millenniums ago. There was Superman, a millennium ago. And today we have in our midst a man named Matt Forley. But Matt did not know much about what it was like to live in our midst. And so a group of very dedicated students at Holy Ghost and some faculty have decided to get together to help Matt learn what it means to be a true Holy Ghost student.
How do you think I was at morning meeting today with the announcements?
Well, Matt, that might have been the most horrible presentation I have ever seen in my entire life. In fact, I'm pretty sure that I have seen 2-year-olds speak more clearly and effectively than that pathetic display you put on each and every week. I mean, come on. What is it that you're trying to say? Nobody could even understand what you were talking about. It was just horrendous. But Matt, I think we can help. I think with a few simple tools, you and I can get perfect presentation skills down pat. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
All right.
All right, Matt, let's practice. Why don't you just do an announcement like you normally do?
All right, there's a dance this weekend. It's $5 to get in. It's full of women who love men and enjoy a good time. And the theme is going to be jungle themed with vines.
Okay.
Good.
Matt, I want you to see the crowd. Do you see them?
Yes.
I want you to reach out. I want you to touch the crowd. Touch the crowd.
I'm touching.
And I want you to tell them about the dance. When is the dance?
The dance is tonight.
And where is it?
It is here at Holy Ghost Prep.
At what time?
7:30.
7:30, and who's gonna be there?
Women.
What kind of women?
Voluptuous and beautiful women.
And who are they there to see?
Everyone.
Are they there to see you?
A little bit, but mostly everyone.
To see everyone?
Yes.
So tell them again, Matthew, when is the dance?
The dance is tonight.
And where is the dance?
It's here at Holy Ghost.
At 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. That's 30 minutes behind what I said. Of 7:30, which is the right time.
Here we are at the locker of Matt Foraker. As part of our overall makeover of Matt Foraker, we decided to take a look at his locker, see what it looked like, and maybe help him to organize himself a little bit better. So let's see, Matt, what this locker looks like.
Let's.
Oh, my God.
Yep.
You got syrup in here.
It's for my paintings.
You can recycle these. We've got a pretty bad smell coming out of here, too.
Mm-hmm.
So what we're going to do is I've asked Lee Every.
Okay.
Everybody knows Lee has a lot of good personal hygiene habits and everything.
Right.
And Lee is going to come and try to help you do a little makeover of this, you know, what we might want to call Pimp Your Locker. All right? All right, Lee, come on over here. Here's what we got. We got the bare bone locker here.
Awesome, we stripped this down pretty well, okay.
Pimp it, man.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, broadcast live to you and yours. It's Mr. X to the Z exhibit. Yeah, bouncing. First day of the rest of my life. X. Stand behind the mic like Walter Cronkite. Y'all keep the spotlight. I'm keeping my bombs tight. Lose sight of what you believe and call it a night. This ain't the lightweight cake mix shit that you're used to. Teflon territory, you just can't shoot through. You gon' shoot who? Not even on your best day. Rolling the Wild West way, giving it up. Leaving the whole world stuck, not giving a fuck. Late in the cut.
We spent a long time, days and hours working on Matt's locker. We've ripped it apart, we put new stuff in. Let's see what he has to think about. Matt, come on in here.
See ya.
How you doing, Matt?
Pretty good.
Now, when you came to us, this locker was horrendous. But we ripped it out, we went old school on it, we put some new stuff in, some custom stuff. I want to see what you think about it.
Let's see.
Oh, snap! Snap! What is this? Oh my God, I'm getting all hot and snap. Oh my God, look at this. Look at what you did. This is, oh man, this is off the hook. What you do, man? Tell me a little. Well, see what we did here, Matt, is we saw you had a smell problem. So we put in a custom deodorant smell bringer out here. It's really, damn, man, that's off the hook.
Dang,
you see, this
hook, dang,
this wasn't
man.
Here before. This was custom graft. This is,
dude.
You custom grafted? Yeah, I did. You see this shelf? This shelf is supposed to support up to 400 pounds of book weight. We made this from scrap metal. Scrap metal. From your old locker.
You didn't.
We welded it.
That is great.
Now, you see, I know you like your syrup. So we made you a little cubby.
I love my syrup.
Your syrup. It goes in there.
Is that Jemima?
You can jostle this thing. Jostle. Try and jostle it. It's not falling over. It's not...
Sussy.
Oh, yeah. My syrup is great. That maple keeps my heart moving. My favorite.
Hey, Lee.
Hey, Mr. Ryan.
How you doing, Chris?
How's it going?
Well, we got Mr. Foray over here, and he's ready for you guys to do a little makeover.
Oh, it looks amazing.
All right.
Well, I don't know what we're going to do. I think first thing maybe is take care of the animal that's residing on his head right now. Okay, so, I don't know, Lee, what do you have
just
as an idea?
It all up.
Just get rid of it.
I see no reason.
Well, I might have an idea for a guy to come in and take some parts of it off. Like maybe we could just pull this in and cut this section here off, so he has this part hanging down. Maybe.
Okay, all right.
That's
so nothing up here, but just in the back.
I think let the back, you know, and then just cut the whole front off.
I like it.
You think that's a good idea?
Yeah.
All right. Well, we can do it. We'll call him up. We'll call him up and he'll come in here a little bit later this afternoon and he'll take care of the hair for you. And later on, we'll see what happens with
it. Better be good.
I hope it looks like how you're saying. I'm excited for that.
That sounds good.
I'm Hayaten. Turn me upside down and inside out. You're the one who it's all about. Don't need your anger, I don't need your grief. You mean nothing to me. I'm high octane, a freight train off the track.
Everybody better watch your back. You think it looks good? Alright, back to the drawing.
You feel the fire burning up inside. You're flowing through my veins. Won't be a part of your precious game.
We decided that Matt needed a little tune-up in his wardrobe, so
go ahead.
So we decided to head over to the mall and pick up something a little more appropriate for school.
Atlantic Avenue.
Heads up! Heads up! Here's another one. Why you all in my ear talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear? Get back, you don't know me like that. Get back, you don't know me like that. Geek, whoop, whoop. I ain't playing around. Make one false move, I take you down. Get back, you don't know me like that. Get back, you don't know me like that. So come on, don't.
You can run in Perry Ellis, but that'll be more of a suit.
Alright, well, we'll check.
Let's try.
Relax, family off the streets. Made my homies put the baggies back. Still stacking plaques, still action packed. And dope, I keep it flipping like acrobats. That's why I pack them. That'll crack a back. Cause on my waist is more heat than the Shaq attack. But I ain't speaking about bowling. Just thinking about crawling till y'all start bawling. We all in together now, birds of a feather now. Just bought a plane, so we changing the weather now. So put your brakes on, caps, put your capes on, and knock off your block.
Exactly. Ernie Bryan's walking.
prove it. Scratch off the music like, hey, little stupid, don't make me lose it. Why you all in my ear talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear? Get back, you don't know me like that.
So, my fellow faculty, administrators, and students at Holy Ghost Pro, here you have a unique, truly unique being in our midst. One who has learned the sacred ways. One who has trod the most auspicious path. One who has become truly a model of Holy Ghost Pro. And so, my friends, we end where we began. Who will be the next student to be made over?